unthinkable to me. Did you have an opportunity in your lifetime to be a professional that you think about quitting? See, you don't quit it, and you don't quit in sports. You retire. You don't get to quit. That's not an option. See, someone told me that a long time ago. That ain't even an option. And the person told me that, he ain't here anymore. He died. This is what's great about sports. This is what the greatest thing about sports is. You play to win the game. Hello? You play to win the game. You don't play to just play it. That's the great thing about sports. You play to win. And I don't care if you don't have any wins. You go play to win. When you start telling me it doesn't matter, then retire. Get out. Because it matters. This whole conversation bothers me big time. It really does. Because the one thing I know, I don't quit. That will not happen. That will not happen.
Herm Edwards was a Philadelphia Eagle that was very special for his special teams. He would play 9 years with the Eagles and was nothing short of amazing. Even though he was an undrafted free agent in 1977, he would have 33 interceptions in his Eagles tenure, and something was very good in the making for his special teams, and his style of play was second to none when he took the field. His amazing style of play was second to none by many Eagles fans and helped the Eagles get back to winning football in a game back in the day in 1978. That game was against the New York Giants, where that game will be forever be known as here in this city as the Miracle at the Meadowlands game. The Giants were one tick away from winning the game as the Giants took the knee one last time, thought the game was over, but Herm picked up the football while the Giants were kneeling down and would score the game-winning touchdown as Herm Edwards and the Eagles beat the Giants, and it was something, a miracle that anybody can ask for, and the Eagles 2 years later will get back to reality and back to winning football. After his Eagles tenure was over, he would go into coaching, and the game that remembers my eyes that was the biggest game of all in Herm Edwards' coaching career was a game when he was a member of the New York Jets. Not just the fact they lost the game, he also said one quote that also was mind-boggling in my mind, and that was, "You play to win the game." And exactly 20 years later, after he said you play to win the game, he is back in coaching at Arizona State. He's a great coach to behold for many fans alike that always enjoyed Herm Edwards' style of play here in Philadelphia. But I couldn't be any more happier when Herm Edwards finally got a coaching job gig again. And a lot of people are very blessed by his style of play. In a 9-year career with the Eagles from 1977 to 1985, and even though an undrafted free agent, he was something to behold. And that's most certainly why he either out on the field or now on the sidelines, he most certainly did play to win the game.